Good morning, students. In today's session, we are going to discuss about a chapter from the literature reader New Learning to Communicate, The Story of Corn. It is a chapter adapted from the Ojibwe Red Indian Folk Tales from North America. So let's discuss about this unit. This chapter talks about bravery. It gives a message of obedience and service. The chapter also talks about how the people lived long ago, how nature rewards us if we take care of our nature. Now, you all must have been aware of the tribal community. Tribes are have a definite topography. You know, tribes have a sense of unity. They have their own culture, own language. Tribes are hunters, gatherers. But this story, when you will read, you will come to know how these Native American tribal community, Ojibwe, came to become the farmers after being hunting and farming for years. So let's understand. This is a story of a small boy, an orphan boy, Zami, who used to live with his grandmother. He lived a very simple life. He was an honest, hard-working boy. His grandmother used to teach him the simple life stories. And one day, a stranger randomly came to his village. He was looking for Zami. Zami was an honest and an obedient child of the village. Now, this man Mandarin wanted to have a fight with Zhao Ming. Though Zhao Ming was a simple boy, but because he followed what his grandmother said, he had accepted to take a fight with the stranger Mandarin. Zhao Ming defeated Mandarin and buried him in a grave. One fine day, that a small plant starts to grow from Mandarin's grave. He was surprised. In his surprise, he called the villagers. When the villagers came, they started calling this wonderful sapling, the plant which started to grow, as the food of wonder. There is a reason why. As you all know, these tribal communities were earlier only fishing, hunting, gathering, and now this wonderful food of wonder gave the people, the Native Americans, this tribal group, the chance to do farming. They were no longer wanderers. They had a complete work where they just worked for their farming of these corns. Corns, you know what you eat every day. You enjoy, you relish eating corns. You eat popcorns and a variety of food, even which is nutritious, healthy for your eating. So this story basically tells you about the service, the obedience, which this boy Zhao Ming shows to his own community. Children, we also need to understand the new vocabulary words like warrior, resolve, harsh, concerned, exhausted, resume, wander. So these are the few vocabulary words which you will know after reading the story. Now let's understand and know more about the character of this boy, Zhao Ming. He was an honest boy. He was hardworking. He always worked to help his grandmother and the people of his village. He was brave. He was brave enough to accept the challenge of the stranger. And he was an intelligent boy. And he was trustworthy. He was trusted by everyone in his village. When the people always talked about him, when the stranger also was asking about the most intelligent man of the village, he was one who was entrusted by each and everyone. So this is a small story which you will read and you will understand it better once you read it individually. Thank you.